A former East Sac County teacher will spend a decade behind bars for sexually abusing a student. Stephanie Kelsey received a 5-year and a 10-year sentence yesterday. She will serve those sentences at the same time. Kelsey will also have to register as a sex offender. Police say she had a sexual relationship with a 15-year-old student. She pled guilty in the case in February.